morning. Welcome to our channel. Now, in the previous class, we discussed about shifting demand curve. What is shifting demand curve? So, shifting demand curve means when change in quantity demand of a commodity is due to change in consumer income and price of related commodity and tasted preferences not to give the change in price. This is called shifting demand. It's very important question in 6 marks. Okay. In this class, we discussed about very, very important topic, movement along the demand curve. Okay. It's very important question in 6 marks. Okay. What is movement along the demand curve? We already discussed what is demand. Demand is the quantity of a commodity that consumer purchases in a market at particular price at particular period of time is known as demand. So demand, what is the movement along the demand curve? The movement along the demand curve means when change in quantity demand of a commodity is only due to change in price is called movement along the demand curve. Okay. So movement along the demand curve means when the quantity of demand of a commodity is due to only change in its price is called movement along the demand curve. Demand curve movement agutte yava movement agutte andre only prices alli matra changes aadaga demand curve movement agutte. That is remaining constant. Okay. In shifting demand curve, only price are constant agirkondu consumer income and taste and preferences and price of related commodity. ಈ ಮೂರು changes ಅಲ್ಲಾಗ demand ನೋ ಅಲ್ಲ right ವರ್ಷ ಆಗ್ತಾ left ವರ್ಷ ಆಗ್ತಾ. But in this topic ಅಲ್ಲಿ demand ನೋ movement ಬರುತ್ತೆ upward movement ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ downward movement ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾವ movement ಬರುತ್ತೆ? Only prices are changes ಆದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ movement ಬರುತ್ತೆ. It is called movement along the demand curve. Okay, understood? So movement along the demand curve means when change in quantity demand of a commodity is only due to changing its price other thing remaining constant. Okay, other thing remaining constant. Okay, is called movement along the demand. So movement along the demand curve is when changing quantity demand is change the movement agutte yavaga antare is only due to change in its price in the demand quantity demand like changes are is called movement along the demand curve. Other thing remaining constant. Other thing refers to the consumer income, price of other goods, I mean price of related goods and taste and preferences. These things are constant when change in quantity demand of a commodity change agutte quantity demand of commodity yavudu change agutte prices alli changes aadaga quantity demand alli changes aadre is called the movement along the demand curve. Only prices other things enagutte constant agutte. Other things refers to consumers income, price of related commodity or other commodity and taste and preferences. These things are constant agiddu only prices changes aadaga demand curve kuda changes aadre demand of commodity to demand alli changes aadre quantity demand alli changes aadre is called movement along the demand curve. Okay, so movement along the demand curve means when change in quantity demand of a commodity is only due to change in its price, other things remain constant. Other things refers to price of related commodity and consumer income and taste and preferences. Okay, note it down. when price is more, okay, when price is more, when price is most, the demand is less. The demand is less. Okay, when the price more and the demand is less. So when the price is more, when the price is less, demand is more. Okay, so when the price is more, the demand is less. When the price is less, demand is more. Okay, other things remaining constant. When the price is increased, the demand will be decreases. When the price is decreased, the demand will be increases. Other things refers to, you know, consumer income, taste and preferences, and price of related commodity, other commodity, they are constant. That is, price more are demand less are there. When the price is less, demand is more. Okay, only yawn the movement that demand go, only price is still matter movement over there. Upward towards the downward get down the demand. So demand to movement yawn depend on it is only depend on its price. Okay, other things remaining constant. So demand of movement over there, period movement, upward movement over there or downward movement over there. Only prices are market changes are there. Demand of upward or downward movement over there. It's own. So demand is only depends on its price. This is called the movement along the demand curve. Okay, understood? Okay. This theory we can explain with the help of the diagram. It's very important. I'm moving on. In the diagram, it's very important diagram. Observe carefully. This is BD, it's E, it is A, it is point B, it is OQ, OP, it's Q1 or Q2, it is Q1, it's P1, P. Represent quantity demand, quantity demand, O as represent price. Okay. In the diagram, O X as represent quantity demand, O as represent price. Okay. In the diagram, listen carefully. In the diagram, O X as represent quantity demand, O as represent price. DD represent demand curve. DD represent demand curve. So OQ represent original quantity. Okay. OP represent original price. Price. Okay. Next. OQ1 represent increase in quantity. Okay. OQ represent decrease in quantity. 1 represent, OP1 represent decrease in price, decrease in price, and OP2 represent increase in price, increase in price. Okay, so in the diagram, OX axis represents quantity demand, OX represents price, DV represents demand curve, OP represents original quantity, OP represents original price, OQ1 represents increase in quantity, OQ2 represents decrease in quantity, OP1 represents decrease in price, OP2 represents increase in price. Okay, now listen carefully. Now when price is decreases, when now price is decreased from OP to P to P1, okay, when the price is decreased from P to P1, the demand is increased from Q to Q1. Okay, listen carefully. When the price is decreased, first price is P, okay, if the price decreases, when the price is decreased from P to P1, the quantity is increased from Q to Q1. Already clear again, when the price is increases, the quantity demand is decreases. Log demand is state. Log demand is state. When the price is increases, demand is decreases. When the price is decreases, the demand is, you know, increases. So this is called a log demand. So same logic. When the price is decreases, the quantity demand is increased from Q to Q1. So the demand will be little there. Okay. Original price of OP is there. OQ quantity demand. Here you put a equal the quantity, point E is the equilibrium point. Now, when the price is decreased from P to P1, the quantity demand is increased from Q to Q1. So, the demand curve is moved downward. The demand curve moves downward. The demand curve moves downward. We have to go to point B. This point is called the expansion of demand. Okay, note it down. Now, so when price is decreased from P to P1, the quantity demand is increased from Q to Q1. When the price is decreases, the quantity demand is increases. So the demand flow moves downward. Demand flow is the demand flow move up, downward move up. It will move up in the circle. In point B is called the expansion of demand. Expansion of demand. Expansion of demand, point B. Okay, so only diagram matter variable. Diagram matter means diagram expression kuda madbeku, is very important. Economics is we have the diagram matter, diagram matter expression barudra matra full marks score madbeku, illanne marks hogudilla, less akka barutte. So diagram expression is very important. So when the price is decreased from P to P1, the quantity demand is increased from Q to Q1. So the demand curve moved downward sloping. Demand curve moved the downward slope. This expansion of demand. This point is called the expansion of demand. If the downward move the expansion of demand. Demand curve movement. Expansion of demand. Point B is the expansion of demand. Okay, listen. Okay, understood. Okay. Next, when the price is increased from P to P2. Okay, when the price is increased from P to P2, that quantity demand is decreased from Q to Q2. Okay, when the price is increases, the quantity demand is decreases. So, at the same logic, when the price is increased from the point P to P2, the quantity demand is decreased from Q to Q2. Now, the demand curve is moved upward. Demand curve is moved upward. Upward market. So this point is known as the contraction of demand curve. Contraction of demand. Which point? Point A. Okay. So when the price is increased from P to P2, the quantity demand is decreased from Q to Q2. so that the demand curve move upward movement at that. This point is known as this point. E point is known as the contraction of demand. Upward curve under contraction of expansion. We calculate under is expansion of demand curve. Okay. So given given the diagram, O x is represent quantity demand. O y is represent price. D D represents the demand curve. D D represents the demand curve. O P represents the original price. O Q is the original quantity. Q one is the increasing quantity. Q two is the decreasing quantity. P1 is the decreasing price. PP is the increasing price. Okay, point is the equilibrium point. Original point is the quantity equilibrium point. Okay, even now demand for head movement to the okay, towards the air term movement to the one expansion and the contraction air movement to the expansion when the price is decreased from P to P1, the quantity demand is increased from Q to Q1, the demand for move downward sloping. So this point is expansion, and this point is known as the expansion of demand. Okay. So at the same logic, when the price is increased from P to P2, the quantity demand is decreased from Q to Q2. So the demand will move upward slowly. Upward again, contraction over there. This point is known as the contraction of demand. With the movement over there, contraction. Down movement over there, expansion of demand. Okay. So demand with the movement on the expansion on the contraction. Okay, so this is the some information about movement along the demand curve. It's very important question in 6 marks. So movement along the demand curve means, you know, when the change in quantity demand of the commodity is only due to change in its price, other things remaining constant. Other things refers to, you know, consumer income, taste and preferences, and you know, price of related commodity or other commodity, these factors are to be constant. Demand curve movement only change in its price,